Thank you, Marty. And a woman who survived a lightning strike near the White House last week is out of intensive care right now. It was Amber's 28th birthday when she was struck last Thursday. She was in Lafayette Park field canvassing and fundraising for a nonprofit that helps refugees. Three other people were also struck and have since died. Amber's family says her torso was severely burned. There is a GoFundMe page right now to raise money for her medical expenses.